Yeah, you have.
Say you'll do it. You mean it. Because you love me.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. The death of one of the new big DC players in the Penguin TV show is explained by the episode 1 director, Craig Zobel. Matt Reeves, the Batman universe is finally back, but with a twist, this time taking place on television with Colin Farrell back as Ounce Cobb in The Penguin. In The Penguin episode 1, which has now been released on HBO and Max, Ounce begins his journey to grow his power in Gotham City, following the conclusion of The Batman in 2022. It didn't take long for The Penguin episode 1 to bring new problems for Ounce as he ended up killing Alberto Falcone, played by Michael Zagan. In an exclusive interview with Screen Rant for a post-mortem on The Penguin premiere, director and executive producer Craig Zobel was asked if it was always planned to have Alberto die this early in the series or if there were different versions of the script that had him live for a little longer. Despite being revealed to be a recurring part of the Penguin cast, Zobel's comments make a lot of sense about why Alberto's death had to happen this early. Any new series premiere needs to set the stakes as big as possible for the leading character, as it would otherwise leave the protagonist, in this case, Ounce, having it too easy in their character arc, with someone like Ounce also being established as an incredibly insecure character. His reaction to Alberto throughout their conversation is natural for him. It's also great for the Penguin story in general to have a twist with this much impact that leaves other characters being affected too. In this case, the Penguin episode 1 shows how important Alberto was to his sister, Sofia Falcone, who is going to be a crucial player in the series. Since this affects her going forward, it will cause a lot of domino effects to be put in motion through the rest of the Penguin show. Alberto's death in the Penguin episode 1, this will obviously be a driving force for the rest of the season, particularly for Sofia, now being forced to navigate her life without her brother. Given the dark tone of the DC drama, it will not be shocking if other characters bite the dust by the time HBO gets to the series finale. But for now, the audience will have to wait and see what is next for Ounce in The Penguin. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video and subs for more upcoming videos.